Motor off. Motor on.
It's just as good as the original timber, only even a little better. Still shaking her out, getting her trimmed and stuff. Pretty good roll rate. That's on low rates. Nasty sun right here. High rates. Nice snappy roll. Back to low rates.
Time remaining 3 minutes.
I love the turbo timber. This one's just hits it out of the park. That's a lot of fun. Yeah. Low pass. It's beautiful in there. You can pick it out really nice. My blue and white one used to disappear a lot. Certain days, but it was pretty visible.
Time remaining 1 minute.
Line 3200 in her. Get about 5 minutes. cruises around real nice at on 4S with half throttle. A bit of a wind going out. Goes pretty good in the grass.
Motor off, low rates.
Let's see how much battery I have left. Volts. Temp 113. Battery temp. Cells are at 387. On and get a little better landing this time. This is tower, you are commanded to land that plane. Yeah, a little off the runway again. Brisk breeze blowing here today. I had her one click of flaps and she just floated down the runway. Probably could land with no wind. I mean, no flaps. See, windsock is going up and down. Now it's coming from the north. It was just coming from the south. Pops up. Awesome plane.